Martin Tyler here with you as usual, and delighted to have the company of Alan Smith.
Thank you, Martin. It's a pleasure to be here.
Valenciennes will play, will face Auxerre. Where on earth are the goals going to come from for the visiting team today, given the paucity of their scoring records so far?
Yeah, no real surprise. Looked at this squad at the start of the season and didn't seem to have enough goals in them, and that's how it's turning out.
Line-up for the home side. The kind of players that we expect, the kind of performances we expect from the individuals trying to make this formation work.
Yeah, I mean, it can at first glance look cautious, but it just depends on the attitude of the players out there. And once they've got a foothold in this game, they can get a little bit more adventurous and push on.
Have a look now at the lineup for the visiting team. So, Alan, 4-4-2?
Yeah, I think it looks that way, Martin. Yes, it's the conventional shape. It's the one that the manager prefers.
Check on the referee, Jean Rabault. This is always the great moment. The ball's on the centre spot and we're all ready to go. Aguilar. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession. Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Could be dangerous. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Read the play well to intercept. Good play to avoid the tackle, really. He could have been damaged by that. Gets his foot in there. It's looking good, this move. Great tackle. And the referee's letting it go. Doing well to keep the ball. Crisp defending there. Good forward play from them. Brilliant technique in the tackle. Toure. Obraniak. Nice interplay between the two of them. Substitution that the home side want to make. Challenges for the ball. He's up on his feet, Alan. I think he'll be back.
Yeah, and the sooner the ref waves him on, the better. I can never understand the delay with these things.
Shots on here. Very good stop here. Supporting player alongside.
Some good work by the medical team here to get this fella back onto the pitch.
Yeah, I think he had the old magic sponge, and he's okay now.
And the substitution is going to happen now for the injured player.
And he looks as if it's like for like. Shouldn't change the system too much.
Building steadily here, keeping possession. And in the shot go! Just couldn't keep it down, not at all, it's way over the bar.
How quick he reacted.
Attacking now.
These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Defender to it first.
There is the half-time whistle, 0-0 at the break. Half-time, and the team that were concerned about scoring have done that and really put themselves in the contest.
Yeah, well, maybe it's one of those games that they take a draw.
Not the best first half, but we're always hopeful, Alan, aren't we? And I'm sure it will improve.
Well, it has been as dull as dishwater, but there's enough quality players out there to produce better in the second half.
Makes a challenge here. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Cross coming in now. Goalkeeper can get the ball here for his goal kick. The away manager indicating he wants to make a substitution now. They cope with it well defensively. There's the ball in. Defender to it first. Well, it's out for a corner. And it's going to be a substitution now for this team.
strong, powerful clearance. Out for another corner. We've had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left. Goal kick to come. Substitution coming up. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. And here's the shot. Good block. And this is going to be a throw. And in goes the cross. Oh, good through ball. Shot's on here. The shot gets blocked. And he's met it with his head. We're going to get a corner here because of that deflection. Goes straight to the opposition. Manager thinking for the away side, time for a change. And now the shot! He's blocked the shot well. It's a good ball, they could be in. It's going to be a corner. Well, they've decided to make a change. There's activity down there amongst the substitutes, and one will be coming on. And the ball's gone out for a corner. There goes the cross, caught under no challenge by the goalkeeper. Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. The defending has been fabulous in this game. That's why, with 5 minutes left, it's still 0-0. Well, he's got support here. Very good passing from this team. Comes in with a tackle. And he gives it back to it. Good reading of the play by the defender. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. The number's gone up. Now, is the referee going to do here? The reaction here is coming from the home supporters, cheers and whistles. They're perceiving that this is time wasting.
Yeah, and they're frustrated, but maybe frustrated with their team's performance as well as the antics of the opposition, because they haven't been at it really today.
Dealt with the problem. It's a very important corner now. Let's see what they can do. Safety first there.
And shoots!
Off the post and behind. And time ticking away. There is the final whistle. The team's still level here after 90 minutes.